Hi friends, welcome back to CADable. This is Engineer Ibrahim Omer, and in this tutorial we will model this pipe elbow in AutoCAD. I am using AutoCAD 2018, and if you are using a below version of AutoCAD or a future version of AutoCAD, you can still follow this tutorial. So let's make this elbow. So let's go to your AutoCAD, select new, select ACAD and select open. First of all, I will put off these grids. And then I'll go to here and I will change this view to southeast isometric. You can click here as well. I will move this UCS icon, right click. I'll go to here UCS icon setting and I will select this one, show UCS icon at origin. Now you can see it is moved from here to here. So I will start with a line, and you can see I cannot make a straight line, so I will put on this one, ortho mode. I will make one line having dimensions 50 units. Similarly, I will make another line having dimensions 50 units. I will use pen tool. Okay. Now I will write F. F is fillet. Radius is let's say 40. I will select this line and I will select this line. Now you can see this is a separate entity, this is a separate entity, and this is a separate entity. I will use join command and I will select all these and I will press enter. Now you can see it is a single object, it is a single polyline. Now I will select this circle, center with radius, snap its endpoint, and I will make one circle having radius 20. Similarly, another circle, center with radius, and this time 18. Now I can use sweep command. So I will use sweep command. First I will select this inner circle, this outer circle, press enter, and path is this one. And now you can see the preview. I will change it from 2D wireframe to shades of gray. Here you can see we have to remove this portion. So you can use shell command, but for this tutorial I am using subtract. So this is the tricky part. I will select subtract. First I will select this outer body. Here you can see this is one body and this is another body. I will press Ctrl Z. Now I will select subtract. First I will select this outer body, press enter key, and then I will select this inner body, press enter key. Now you can see this inner body basically subtracted. Okay, you can achieve the same thing using shell command. So that's it for today's tutorial. I hope you like this short tutorial. Still, if you have any question, any query, you can ask in comment section. Thanks for watching, and please subscribe to our channel for more informative and interesting projects. Thank you.